moving in. He's 230 Cadillac Prince, and Aston Model, the pink, is second elect at $2.80 on the fixed. So the last of them in, favourite backers with the red rug, first of the quaddy. They're set. Racing, Cadillac Prince began only fairly. Dressed up, Kibo Sally came out fast. Sally out, burnt them into the first turn. Kibo Sally in front. Cadillac Prince railed to second. Aston Model third. On the outside of Dressed Up and then Saint Sunshine. Billy Burner had dropped out to the tail. Cadillac Prince got to the front. Aston Model giving chase. They get away from Dressed Up. Cadillac Prince in front. Aston Model on the outside. Cadillac Prince holding Aston Model. Cadillac Prince, Aston Model and Dressed Up, and they broke clear of the rest, headed by Kibo Sally. Saint Sunshine was amongst that last group as they disappeared from view. The time around 30.1, and one is the winner. Cadillac Prince, number one, Cadillac Prince is first, eight, Aston Model second, and third goes to number four, Dressed Up. They drew clear of the others who disappeared out of shot. Seven, Billy Burner has wound up running fourth. 1, 8, 4, and 7. 30.06 is a PB for Cadillac Prince, who scored by a length and a quarter ahead, split second and third. A length and a quarter and ahead. Was start number 25. Win number four. He's a blue dog, whelped in February of 2019 by Unlawful Entry from Proud Fantasy. Raced by Kerry Hawker, trained by Captain Abbott. Four wins, 25 starts, and 9 placings to go along with that.